The manufacturing processes for many products, such as wood, metal, food, and chemicals, produce varying levels of potentially combustible dust. While facilities have a responsibility to manage the airborne particles, they must also monitor conditions to minimize the risk of potential combustion. Reference and understand the fire triangle. When a combustible dust, fuel, is exposed to air, oxygen, and encounters an ignition source, heat, there is potential for a fire. Add dispersion and confinement factors, and there is potential for a dust explosion. It is essential to have a well-designed, maintained, and operated dust collection system, together with a comprehensive plan to manage and mitigate combustible dust risks.